And today I have a new patient. Say hello to Mr. Doe. Isn't he adorable? Well, he's coming today because his tummy's kind of, it's all bloated. I mean, look at that tummy. It's huge. Mr. Doe, what have you been eating?
I don't know. Everything?
Oh boy. Mr. Doe, we're going to have to do surgery to get this out. This tummy is humongous. So, I've got my scalpel, and as always, kids, make sure you never use scalpels, sharp knives, whatever. I'm a big pickle, so I get to do what I want. That's the advantage of being a big pickle. So, let's see. Ooh, I don't know where to start. Okay, let's make the first incision. I think I'll start over here. Leave a comment. What do you think is inside? All right, let's cut the whole tummy. Ooh. Oh, Pickles, your line is kind of crooked. Sorry, sir. All right, let's see. See if we can poke inside and see. Ooh, what is this? Oh, what? Sir? Mr. Doe, have you been eating gummy bears? It looks like you ate a whole bag. Oh my goodness. Look at all these gummy bears in your belly. Oh, it's just too many. Oh, all right. Let me clean out all these gummy bears and see if you have anything else inside. Ooh, look at that. Guys, what color is your favorite gummy bear? I think I always like the yellow ones or the clear ones because they have like a tropical flavor. Ooh, lots of gummies in this tummy. Oh, there's so many. Oh, I don't think there's a bottom. Oh. Guess I might as well eat a few while I'm here. Delicious.
Hey, be professional. Stop eating my stomach contents.
I guess you're right. Sorry. Oh, let's get in here. Get all these bears out. Oh. Gotta get you nice and cleaned up. This tummy is full of junk. Oh. I think I'm starting to see some more stuff down there. Let's get all these gummy bears out first. Whew. That's a lot of work getting your tummy cleaned out. You have so much junk inside. Oh, look, guys. It looks like we have lots of prizes in this tummy. Oh, time to pull them out. Let's see. What's this little guy? Look, guys, we got a squishy. Whoa. Oh, I can't wait to pop you, little guy. Oh, my goodness. Look at this cute penguin. Ah! He's all crazy. Let's see. Oh! Hello, Pickles. Nice to see you. It's so good to see you again. I only have eyes for you. Oh, stop it, Mr. Penguin. You're making me blush. Oh, I can't wait to pop you open.
What?
Let's get out. We got a shopkins. Hi, Dad. Yay! I can't wait to open this one. Looks like we got one more thing, guys. Let's see. Look! We got a Disney Princess Mystery Mini. Oh, I haven't seen these in so long. I can't wait to open them. Yee! All right, let's get the rest out. And let's see the rest of these bears out of you. Oh, we got another squishy. Oh, guys, we have so many prizes in this belly. Okay. First on the chopping block is this cutie pie. Look at the face. Look at the face. What? Sorry, little face, but I'm definitely gonna have to pop you. Oh, let's get ready, Pickles. Here we go. Who's ready? Are you ready? I think I'm ready. Wish me luck, guys. In 3, 2, oh, let's cut off this little hand first. Sorry. Oh, I couldn't resist. Wave bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
1, 2, 3. Oh! Oh, we got him popped on the first try. Now let's cut him open. No! He's just an empty shell of himself. Oh, he does have a cute face now. Oh, where's my other hand? He's so cute. Oh, I love you. Bye-bye. Next up we have, glad to see you. All right, let's go ahead and pop this guy. Let me get a good spot to pop you. You guys want to see his face? All right, let's look at your face while we destroy you. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Oh, that was a good pop. Ooh, we have a nice hole here. So let's dig in. Let's see. Oh, you're just a little empty shell. I wonder if we can get his eyeballs out. Let me cut his eyes off. Alright, we're gonna cut these eyes off because we love googly eyes. Sorry, technical difficulties, but look, Pickles, there's our first eye. Let's see if we can get the second one off. Oh! There's your other eye. Bye-bye, eyes. Next up, I'm going to open my shopping chef club. Let's get her open. There it is. There's the buried treasure. There she blows, buried treasure. My cute little shopping box. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Leave your comments now. I'll give you a sneak peek. Peek. Who do you guys think I have? I think I know. Leave a comment right now. If you leave it afterwards, you're cheating. Hello. Okay, let's reveal and see if you got it right. Did you guess Milk? It's Melissa Milk. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hi, Melissa. You're so cute. I love drinking milk, but guess what? As much as I love Shopkins, I think you know what I'm going to do to you. Guys, do you want to see me cut open a Shopkins? You do? You don't? You do? You don't? You do? You do? You do? You don't? Okay, I will. All right, let's see if we can cut open a Shopkin. Ooh, I've never done this before. Wish me luck. Ooh, I got that. Was easy. Ooh, I think the rest of this is going to be quite tough to get through. Oh. There's a QR code. I probably shouldn't be cutting something that's a collectible, but Pickle's a little nuts, if you haven't noticed. Oh!
You cut me!
Ah! Now I'm going to open this little squishy. But look at my squish. It's like a little sticky bun. Let's see if we can squish that face.
Oh! Don't squish my face!
Alright, let's cut Sticky Bun open. Let's listen quietly. Ooh, this isn't quite a clean cut, but oh, Pickles did the best she could. Let's get this soft spongy bread inside. Now comes the pour for my blind box. Alright, let's get the plastic over here. Ooh, go away. Alright, these are all the characters I can get. Take a look at them. Alright, here we go. Guys, who's it gonna be? Are you nervous? I am. Here we go. What princess will we get? In 3, 2, I got Flounder! Oh, you're so cute, Flounder. You are a cutie. You are a cutie pie. Oh, hi, Flounder. Wait, should I cut up Flounder? I don't think I can, guys. Should I? Should I not? Should I? Should I not? I don't think I'm gonna cut Flounder. He's just too adorable. I can't do it. I just can't. Oh, Pickle loves you.
Hey guys, my channel's new, so make sure you subscribe. I don't have many friends yet, but I would love if you would join me.